second. Poland have got a 5-second lead on the USA, but it's closing a little bit because a call is coming through. Jamaica are chasing, and Great Britain on the last leg. Martin Rooney could well be having to run down the Polish champion on the last leg to get a medal for Great Britain. USA, I would expect to overhaul Poland. Jamaica might, but can Great Britain and can Bahrain?
Martin Rooney takes it for Great Britain and Northern Ireland. Oh, I thought for a moment it was dropped. Just a check from Martin Rooney. That might have cost her fractions as Bahrain come past. And Abbas finished very, very well yesterday. And the chase is on up front, though, because Michael Cherry is closing in and just speeding past Justina Svetiosetic, who can't panic here. And she knows, she knew this was going to happen here. But she's chasing a medal and she's trying to hold up Javon Francis of Jamaica. Great Britain and Northern Ireland in fifth at the moment, just behind Bahrain. Bahrain with a very impressive Abbas on the anchor leg. Martin Rooney trying to close, but the Bahraini athlete is strong, and he in turn is closing on Francis, and Francis now passes Justina Svetiosetic. But Martin Rooney trying to get there. United States way out in front. They take a new world record, sub 3:10. Jamaica hold on, Bahrain in third, Martin Rooney fourth, and Poland fifth.